to be a special people unto himself above all people that are upon the face of the earth.
Oh, glory. Hallelujah. Special people above all the people that's on the face of the earth. Now watch.
The Lord did not set his love upon you.
He didn't set his love upon you.
Nor choose you.
Uh-huh.
Because you were more in number than
because
his
people.
Because
you were a crowded church.
For you are the fewest of all people.
You're the fewest of all the people on the earth. It was a little handful. But God said he loved you. And God said you're special. God said you're better than other people.
Amen.
That's what he said. Amen. And he's the creator. If he said it, I believe it.
Amen.
1 Peter. Out of the mouth of two or three witnesses. Chapter 2, verse 9.
But ye are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood, and holy nation, and peculiar people.
A peculiar people.
That ye should
now,
show.
Is anything ain't peculiar and special about the same? Peter said you're peculiar, and God said you're special. A royal priesthood, a holy nation.
A peculiar people, that ye should show forth the praises of him who have called you out of darkness into his marvelous light.
He called you. From nobody to be somebody.
Yes.
Called you out of darkness into this marvelous light. I thank God.
Amen.
I accept the call. And I feel good in my soul. How many love Jesus tonight?
Yes.
Back up for a brand new start.
Right.
Run forward tomorrow.
Yes.
Right after breakfast, we're going to go down to Mission 2. We're going to paint everything that needs to be painted. Now, I said yesterday I wanted all the drawers and everything wiped down and cleaned out so when you go with the paintbrush, you ain't painting over crumbs of this or that. I hope that was done. If it ain't, somebody got to do it tonight. I ain't going to say who going to do it. I ain't going to pick nobody out, but it got to be done. So when they go in with the paintbrush tomorrow, all they got to do is paint and sing and rejoice and praise God. Hallelujah. He's sweet, I know. God, sweet, I know. God loves me.